Okay, so I got these exclusive Pumas right here. I'm about to use the E600 and some of these color changing rhinestones and trick them out. Stay tuned. And so here we go right here. I'm gonna get started, you know what I mean? Go ahead and stud up the Puma sign. Oh yeah, he's gonna be turned.